On that note, I'm glad to be joining you here today for us to meet around this round table 2 years into my tenure and to listen to the tangible progress that we've made, mentioned by Matthew, Hafez, Jihad, Stefano and others during this week who have walked this path with us. It is the most clear indicator of the hard work we've together put in the effect and the effect that this had. It has been a difficult but gratifying journey, one that I have reiterated, our path to reform a nation building, not satisfying the benchmarks and the meeting deadlines of the IMF and World Bank. But I am also here to report that after 2 years on the job, my qualified observation has been that as difficult and painful the reforms have been, what has been the most difficult undertaking is to influence change despite an entrenched narrative. This reality has been hard for me to accept to begin with. Though we are working on an extensive reforms, it is evident that one's history impacts its future. 2 years ago, my first discussion with both IMF and the World Bank were met with doubt, and rightly so. Since then, we've shown unparalleled commitment, opened our books and offices, and worked hand in hand with IMF, World Bank, and involved donors against not just to meet in benchmarks and deadlines, but to work hard to achieve these targets. The collaboration and cooperation with the IMF, World Bank, and the rest of the donors for us has become a tool to reform our country's institutions. It is the strategic choice for Somalia rather than going the path of false hopes and shortcut choices that can have serious consequences for a nation in the future.